everyone, this is Hoyawan here, and I'm going to unwrap the dual layer cover case for the LG Optimus G E970. That's the AT&T model. So if you want them for the Sprint version, that's too bad because they're kind of different in terms of size. This is the wrapping. It's very simple. There's like nothing on it. It's just made in China and wireless accessories. I guess that's the brand name. But it's pretty uncreative. But there it is. And I'm just going to open it. I have no idea what it is. I don't know what it feels like. I don't know what it is. But I'm going to be doing a review on it after a few days of using it. Yeah, I got it off eBay for about $7 to $9-ish, depending on who you buy it from. I got it for $7.60 exactly. And there's a back. There's a rubber feel on it. And some plastic over there. So let's try to get this on here. Try to get my phone in there. Oh, it's okay. It's a two-layer case. Oh, it's might be three-layer. Oh, yeah. Alright, and then you just LG Optimus G in there, nice and tight. Yeah, I didn't like my other case. Didn't feel very nice. Oh yeah, here's my old case. I unboxed this a long time ago. This was really expensive and it wasn't worth it. So, don't buy this. It was like $30. You can buy much better cases on eBay and Amazon for a much better price. I don't know if I'm doing this right. Okay, I'm just gonna snap it on. Yeah. Other way? Other way. Got it. And there we go. Wow, it feels really sturdy. And the buttons are here. Oh. That's not very nice. Yeah. I'm pretty disappointed to start with right now because the buttons are really mushy. The reviews are really good though. I don't know why. What? Man. Whatever. I'll try to find a way to make it feel better. But in terms of protection, I'm pretty sure it's going to do a very good job. I don't know about the buttons though. It's really mushy and I can't gotta like hold on to it like that. So I'm gonna be doing a review on this probably in a few days. Probably in one day. So this is Hoyawan for Tech Review. Thanks for watching.